All right. I am back at last. Ages after the last time I played this, I don't remember what's going on or what I'm doing or what's happening. Trying to remember if I died. Certainly a big enough blood stain. Wait, what? Antlers are a healing item? Oh. Okay. Huh. Well, anyhow, I've been thinking about what am I meant to do, and the closest thing that I can remember here is I need to give some of these items to, what was his name, Piotrek, I think? I've got a number of very specific items that are no good to me. As far as I can tell. But which should be useful for him. And then I've also got all these torches in my inventory. So, you know, I could probably get rid of some of these staffs, actually. Sell them. So I wanted to head over to him and unload this stuff, and then my next story goal, is I need to go back to the village, I need to go down that well, and I need to find my way through that place no matter how fucking god-awful it is. I'm just gonna have to do it. No two ways about it. That to start with. I don't think I really have anything else for him at this point. No, not really. Tire. I might need that for what's his name. Do I have boards and nails? Where are they here? There's one. I do want to rebarricade this. This is good. How's the health doing? I think this one's okay with just the thing blocking it, because I'll hear if they move that. The main thing at this stage of the game is not so much to keep them out as to give myself some warning, whereas opening the door is relatively quiet. I might not hear it. I'll definitely hear them moving furniture or busting through a barricade. I can just vault through the fucking window. Turn that off. How are we doing on fuel for these things? We got lots, that's good. Guess I may as well repair my board. Upgrade my shovel. Let me take a swing with this sucker. They're about the same, actually. We'll see. Maybe I'll use it one day, but for now, I guess since they're so rare and difficult to build, that if they break, if their durability reaches zero, I can just repair them? I don't know for sure. Okay, where am I going? It's pretty much directly southwest. Alright. Let's go. See if I can do 5 days in a row here, or what I did before, which was fewer days but longer days because I was doing spelunking. I'm sure I can manage that. Some freaking spooky ass noises. If you kill that bunny rabbit, he's worth stuff. I have a gun I could shoot him with. Where the fuck am I? Maybe I have to slow walk up to him. And Piltrix House. Here we go. Let's get in there. So he's, how do I get in here? I can't remember. Oh yeah, I gotta go over the fence. Let's see. Fence. Shove open the door. Hopefully he hasn't been murdered. Otherwise this is a waste of time. Oh, there's the boy. Well, I can show him an item. Oh, of course I can. Five different things I can show him, so. A hybrid rocket engine. Wow, this will fit perfectly in my rocket. Have you seen it? Have you seen my rocket? It's almost as pretty as Gagarin's. Who? Well, almost. I just need to find some parts and it will be completely ready. Would you bring them to me, the other parts? I would then fly to space, into the moon, into Mars and Jupiter, into the sun. I mean, I would land at night. Boy suddenly looks into my eyes. Look for old tractors. You will find the missing pieces for my rocket in them. Okay. Hold door frame stabilizer. Only two more to go. Only two more? Space rocket chassis. I only need one more part. Oh. Advanced information display. Hey, finally I have everything I need. Go your way now. Go now, please. I need to install these parts of my beautiful rocket and then wee, off I go. I will wave to you when I'm on my way to where no man has been before. You don't want my other shit? I've got more shit. And just get shit off of him though, because I've got 450 things. What do I want then? Get another handgun frame. I don't have any bullets. I mean, these are valuable, right? Guess I'll take one. Oh yeah, and I got a welder. Did he give me that just now? I think he must have. I think there were some updates to my journal just then. Now I've heard everything. I've met a boy named Piotrek. He told me he's building a rocket, but he's missing some parts. From what I've understood, he's constructing a rocket from parts of a broken tractor. It's absurd, but I think I may help him. I have helped him. Now what? I mean, here's his friggin' rocket. It's not, it's clearly not going anywhere. But you know what? Everyone needs a hobby. I'm not going to take this away from him. Lockpick, don't I? All wire. Ah, shit, I brought boards with me for no reason. It's nothing real important. Bear trap. Can't carry the parts. Fuck off! It's been too long since I've played. I'm scared of dogs again. I need to get back into that state of mind I was in where it's just like, I don't give a shit about anything. Fuck off, man. Is this guy just coming to my house? No. Oh, he fucked off. Not sure what to make of this. Are these pigs' heads? Are these pigs' head? Did they? Oh my god. That's creepy. Once again, we're full here. Back to the village. Back to the village. Use my secret shortcut hole. Stanky danky over here. Now, I also seem to remember that there's still one house I haven't explored, so I need to check that out. And this is surely the one. It's the one that actually still looks like a reasonable place to fucking live. Locked. I don't need no key. Hello? Here? Oh no, there's another door right here. Duh. Who the hell are you? Never mind who I am. A meat grinder. I'm taking all your shit. I hope that's cool. Jar of meat. And a bone. Help yourself, whatever you fancy. Thanks! Don't tell anyone about it. So this makes me think of like a rich person who's been hiding food from his neighbors. Can't even unlock it from this side, huh? Alright, let's see how I can get into that northern room then. Or have I already been in there? Is that part of the... No, the fucking bakery. Oh, jeez, this is the guy who's been cooking his neighbors. Or whatever. That's messed up. Right, let's see if I can drop any of this crap off, and then maybe we'll take a stab at the well. can't cook a jar of meat. Well, then why the fuck do I have it? It's just gonna be taking up space in my inventory. About need to start making shit to get rid of all the extra fucking. Sure. That actually freed up a lot of space. I'm glad I did that. I think I only need one item from in that well, and it's probably, I think it's a key that I'm looking for. So it should be okay. Like, I don't need inventory space for keys, you know? Well, I hope 3 torches is gonna be enough. Let's go. Primary difficulty down here is that if I'm wielding a torch, I can't fire my gun. I would love to be able to use my gun on the fucking critters down here. Go while I've still got my courage. It will run out soon enough. I don't like the carvings on the floor. I like that there's mushrooms everywhere. Did I already kill the only monster down here, maybe? Because there was a monster and I did kill it. I don't know, though. I'm sure there was going to be more. Sounds a little more ominous in this direction. There might be a chomper, as I seem to recall they are referred to. House. Let's maybe not do that. Chicken egg, dog attack. Okay. Freedom! Sweet, sweet freedom. No room in inventory. Oh, shit. Key covered in chicken feces. Something tells me that's the one I want. Oh, Well, shit, there ain't nobody in here even. Can't check my map now. What I just tried to do. Based on the direction I was heading, I think the secret tunnel is going to be down hereabouts. Well, I might actually be way farther north than I thought I was. Are these chickens? Yep, they're chickens. This will be the chicken lady's house then. Process of elimination. You guys can't be too bad off. This thing's gonna feed you for a while anyway. No, I didn't get anything here. Now, there were two different people that asked for the key. One was the Wolfman, my friend and ally through all my many adventures. And the other was that boy, who is in love with the horrible monster in the chicken lady's house, I guess? I don't know. Turns out I overprepared for that expedition, actually. Either way.